Hey everyone, today I'm going to tour you through another new connector. This time it's Calendly. And with this connector, you can easily pull in a list of your booked events and your event types and even go into your event invitees. So let's get started. First, you'll need to do a current user details import and you'll just select preview, because from here, you're going to want to grab your specific URI. Because that's required for the other types of imports you can do here, other API calls. So we're going to go and get a list of events. So here I'm just going to paste in my user URI. And then I have this import. For me, I only have one type of event, and it's all called the same thing. So this isn't useful in this scenario. However, you can have different types and be able to even create charts based off of how many meetings you're booking for different meeting types, etc., and get a better analysis and insight into types of events you're booking. Also, like which ones are being canceled or which ones are still active, you can get a good insight there as well. But if you want to go even further, you can go here and select the URI for a specific event, and then we'll go one step deeper and go to get event attendees. You're going to want to go all the way to where the backslash here at the end of events is, select all of that part and delete it, then preview again, and then here you have all of the right info, so you can just select import, and then from here you can track RSVPs, manage which invitees need reminders, perform follow-up emails, et cetera, et cetera. So thank you for watching, and I hope you enjoyed it, and I'll see you in the next one.